Hi, my name is Pavel. I'm the founder of FuseBase. So let me show you a quick overview of the FuseBase platform. Right now, I am inside our sales portal. And FuseBase, we focus on three main things: internal workspaces, external workspaces, and AI agents that they can use for your internal collaboration, for your external collaboration, and even outside FuseBase. We have a browser extension with a sidekick, as you see here. So you can use AI agents even when you're not inside FuseBase, but we will cover that later. What's great about FuseBase workspaces is that they're all built on blocks, and you can customize them as you wish, and based on that, you can have a completely different solutions. So for example, you can build internal sales portal for your team or knowledge hub or just internal collaboration hub. Or you can use the different blocks and combine them in a different way, and you will get a client portal or partner portal or any other portal for external collaboration. And you put AI agents in the different places for different use cases. So first, let me show you customizations. You can build a very unique templates. So for example, that's one template. As you see here, here's the AI agent. It has a different blocks. And we support everything that is possible to embed or upload. This is completely different template, as you see here. For example, you can use it also as a like as a project management tool here. That's another block, and as you see here, different designs, different layouts. And that's me. That's another example. So with a FuseBase, you can create a very unique portal so they will match your brand identity. And that's going to help you to stand out among your competitors because it looks very professional. And the second part of customizations is white label. So you can connect FuseBase to your subdomain, and that's going to be part of your website. So when you invite someone, they will not know about FuseBase. They will just know that they're in your portal or internal workspace. As I mentioned, we have a different AI agents, and they're very, very helpful. So for example, this AI agent will cover your all your portal knowledge. And for example, this AI agent is only focused on those three documents. So what happens is you can create agents and actually point them to a different places of your internal space or your external space. And that's very easy to do. So when you're inside one of the agents, you click Add New. And as you see here, you have internal space and external space. And for example, I can select this folder, and all content that will be created in this folder will be focused by that agent with a specific prompts. Or you can narrow it down to a very specific page. For example, reporting and analytics, which means this agent will look just into this page. And if you update the content of this page, drag and drop files, of course, it will re-index, and it will get new knowledge from the updates. Now, let's get inside. All FuseBase experience is a drag and drop, and there is no need to do any coding. However, if you want to inject your custom JavaScript code, you can do it as well. So as you see here, we have various blocks. This is agent, this is form, this is table that's connected to all outside sources. We can also do that. And let's say we have this block with the name of FuseBase Partner Deck. And on the right side, I found this block. I can just drag and drop to the very top. And that's it. Now it's on the very top. Also, we have a lot of widgets. For example, I can go to one of those pages. And we have the Microsoft Power BI widget here, which loads various analytics. And also, we can provide all data field, so we can give you the data for your dashboard, so can we help you to build those dashboards. And when I click plus, we have a huge collection of various widgets that you can use, or you can create your own. For example, I like this one, the timeline, that I can customize. And finally, we have ability to quickly upload and share files. So I just created a new page, and let me upload it. So I just drag and drop, and all of those files will be instantly uploaded. OK, as you see here, now we have all these files uploaded. That's the videos, the PDFs. Then I can click on the publish. And that's it. It's live. And it was a great customer experience because it looks like a micro website. So there is no learning curve for your clients and partners. Additionally, we have a very powerful dashboard. So if you want to customize and build a custom dashboard, so you can also do that in case if you have a lot of portals to that you need access. And every workspace has its internal area. So we call it internal space, where you can keep your notes and documents about your client cases. Those pages also very powerful. You can put any information that you need and also make them functionable so you can create a process around that. And additionally, we also have AI agents here, which you can use working with those internal pages. For the access, we have a special button here on top right, and here you customize the way how your clients and partners can access it. You can have a magic link access that's very quick and no registration, and also you can restrict it. In this case, they will need to register, and you can enable a special code which they get to their email to confirm it. Additionally, we have a special universal link that you can use. For example, you can put it on your portal or on your website, and when they click on it, they will put their email and they will be redirected to the right portal. So in this case, all your clients can have a single access point. In some cases, if you need more granular permissions, every portal has option to invite people, as you see here, to a specific page or folder. So for example, if from your client side you have some kind of financial information that you want to share only with the specific people, you can create a folder and share this folder only with those people. So the rest of the people, they will not know about existence of this folder. Additionally, you can build a step-by-step process, which is also very useful. So for example, on this page, it has four steps, as you see here, and it's very visible for the client. So we have a step one where we ask client to review our deck, and also I can do it like this. So all pages at once will be available for the reading. Step two, I want them to upload files, and step three, watch the video. At same, also on this page, we have the AI agent that can assist with some of the questions. Again, this one is about pricing. Then your client can click and confirm that the step is completed or just go to the next step. In this step, I created just a form that will be submitted and you can view in one of your dashboards. And step three, this is a timeline widget where you can display your main goals. And again, your client can click this button and this step will be marked as completed. Your client can confirm those. So for example, you can scroll down and click complete. So this step is complete. And I was automatically navigated to the second step with a four. And you can easily create such steps. So what you need is you can click plus, select process. Let's give it a name. Process. Onboarding. And now I can add steps. And when I click on one of those steps, I can get insight and I can start adding various objects that we have. So thank you for watching this video. I wanted to highlight that we have an onboarding team and we have option to create a custom demo for you and a template that you can reuse. So the goal is you have one or two master templates, and when you get a new client, you can automatically duplicate those portals, so you don't need to create the same content every time.